Chief Minister Digambar Kamath has assured that the Kankon Health Centre will have doctors and an ambulance within 15 days. The decision came after the Chief Minister held a meeting with the Health Minister Vishwajit Rane on Monday, which was in response to the Kankon Band call. The citizens of Kankon on Monday protested against the lack of facilities in the Kankon Health Centre. Soon after the Band call, the Chief Minister Digambar Kamath convened an urgent meeting at District Collectorate in Margao to discuss the Kankon Health Centre issue. The meeting was attended by the Health Minister Vishwajit Rane, Kankon MLA Vijay Pai Khot, former Minister Sanjay Bandekar, Kankon Zila Panchayat member Daya Pagi, Krishna Velip and several other officers. The Chief Minister, after the meeting, briefed the media persons. Speaking to media, he assured that the Kankon Health Centre would soon have doctors and ambulance within 15 days.
We discussed various issues facing the Kankona Hospital. We have decided to take certain steps like engaging doctors there, consultants there. Then we have also said that advertisement will be released in the newspapers by Wednesday, asking doctors to come forward, application from doctors to work in Kankona on contract basis. Then we have also agreed that there are any doctor, dentist from Kankona who is there, who is willing to work, will be immediately engaged, and also an X-ray technician. A new ambulance will be provided within the next 15 to 20 days for Kankona.